Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Rise of the Tomb Raider. I did a little audio adjusting. I bumped all the audio levels up just a little bit because they seemed a little bit low in that other video. So we should be a little bit louder. I'll see how this goes and I'll adjust accordingly from there. So let's get into this. Let's go ahead and travel back to the Soviet installation so that we can collect the supplies we need. All right. Fast travel. All right, I guess I'll go. I guess I'll go here. I don't know where she's at. Maybe, yeah, let's go here and then I can kind of follow the path around. So I'll go ahead and go here. So this should be interesting. I was going, for some reason, I know there's, what was I gonna say? I know that there's a way to, I need to turn the, I need to figure out if the music is copyrighted or not. That's what I was trying to say. I have the music kind of up now, but there's not a whole lot of music at this point, so I can't really figure it out. But obviously, I don't want to have copyrighted music on my channel, but I am partnered on YouTube, so they'll help if I ever get a claim, if I ever get a copyright claim. Which are the stupidest things ever, because sometimes, because I've known YouTubers that have gotten one strike for copyright claims and been had their YouTube suspended, and so I just never take the risk. I just turn the music off usually, or if I know it's uncopyrighted, like Fallout, I'll probably have the music off because some of it is copyrighted. I hate
All right,
games that.
Nadia, I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking?
Okay, first the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The livers should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right, I'll start gathering the other supplies now.
Alright, where is this? How far into this cave do I have to go? Oh, is this it? I think this is it, yep.
It's the flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
Okay, seed pods collected, 1 of 5. What is this? Oh, it's. Okay. I thought it looked like it was glowing, like it was important, like I could pick it up. I like this I like the concept of this DLC, but I don't. It annoys me just a bit when DLC is not new per se. Like this isn't new. I'm still in like the area that I played the regular game in. I want a new area. I guess we got a little bit of a new area so far, but who knows? Let's see.
Don't shoot. I'm with Jacob. He told us to wait for you, but these bastards found us first.
Oh God, are you all right?
I'll live. But I need a safe place to rest in case the invaders return. There's a cave across the bridge over there. A wolf den. They won't look there, but I can't clear it out on my own. Not like this. If you could kill them, we'll have a safe place to regroup. I might even have something for that pistol of yours. Can you help us?
Of course, I can
Yes, of
help you.
course. Stay out of sight. I'll be back.
Thank you.
All right, let's go ahead and select this mission. Missions and challenges. Clear out. All right, yeah. Now, how do I select this? Wait, how do you select? Okay. What the hell? Now, where is the cave? Okay, it's right here. No, wait, that's the mission available. The heck is the cave? Okay. It's a crypt entrance. Where the heck is this cave that he wants me to find? Maybe I have to wait a
Jacob
second.
was right about you.
Okay, where is this cave? Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so that's the different stuff I need. Now, where is this cave? Okay, you know what? Let me go do this first, and then we'll find the cave. I don't know where the cave is. Alright, hop up on here. Have something in my eye. Okay. Over here. Too bad I can't get the deer liver from these dead deers right here. Oh, I think this might be it.
Laura, I got something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. We're gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. And we need better intel before we send more of you in there.
Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses and I have stairs set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Laura? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe.
Alright, so let's go ahead and get all these poppies, and then I'll look for deer. There's probably a better way I could have done. Like, can I just... Why can't I just get the deer's liver from the dead deer? Oh, you know what? Is this really gonna work? Is there multiple? It's like there's multiple in this place. Okay, there's three.
I'm not leaving here until I find something to make it worthwhile.
You heard about the mine they found?
Yeah, exactly.
What am I hearing?
Go ahead and call it.
There was a cut off down there.
Roger, click cell. What's the plan now?
We try to raise the supply depot. Request a pickup. In the meantime, gather anything we can sell because we're not getting paid anytime soon.
We're gonna be lucky to walk out of this valley alive. I can live being poor.
It was Croft. You've seen this, you can.
Whoa, where are these guys that I'm hearing? Are they above? Where the heck are they? Okay, so now I have to kill deer. Where the heck are... Oh.
I'm gonna check out.
I missed. Somebody's fucking with us. How am I missing? It's red right on their head. There we go. I don't know why that one missed. I missed the first one because I suck. I don't know why the second one missed. I thought it was right. It was red. Okay, I need deer.
These markings, they're not Russian. A warning, maybe?
I need a deer. She said follow. Should be able to track them, but I'm not seeing that. I'm not seeing anything that lets me track them. I probably don't have the skills required. So I guess I'm just on my own to find these. So I have to kill two deer.
Do you make it out of here? Who the hell is gonna pay us? Constantine was our connection.
Yeah, I'm not giving up that easy. I'm not doing this work for free.
So you're just gonna what? Look up Trinity on the net and just call every listing? Thank you, idiot. If we want to get rich out of here, it's up to us. There's gotta be something valuable in these ruins.
Go look. Stay
we
calm.
Got incoming!
Oh, crap.
Search the area.
Is there any... Is that it? Oh, you guys are slight work. Nope! Nope! Oh, crap! this guy? No! I saw another dot on the map. Where is the guy? Or on my... the indicator. Really? Nothing? Okay. I need a deer, not a bunny. So now there's Soviets all around this area. That's great. Some wolves. I would prefer not to mess with them at this moment. So I'll go around. Where the heck are the deer? Are they gonna come up this way? No, they just ran. They're just out. Okay. It'd be great if I could loot this... deer. Oh god, they came back! Oh, did I get him? Come here, wolf. We got unfinished business. Where'd he go? Where did he go? I thought I hit him, and now I don't think I hit him. Did I hit him? No, I didn't hit him. This wolf is just out. Okay, there has got to be a better way to find these deer. Because the route that I'm taking at this current moment is not working. I haven't even seen a deer. What is that over there that's red? I want to figure this out. What is this? Oh, here we go. There we go. There's one deer liver. So they're just kind of laying around outside these caves. That's what it appears like to me. What is this down here? I really want to know now. Oh, where does this? Oh, another. Oh, God, dogs. Nope, nope, nope. Leave me alone. Hold on. Come and get it. Wait, a shotgun blast doesn't kill him? These things are Zeus! And. I can't hit him because I suck. Can I not skin him? There we go. Okay, I can't skin that one because it's in the rocks. Two hides. It's pretty good. All of them. Alright, here's my final deer. So good stuff.
Chemical from grandmother's notes? Phenothiazine. I think I found it. They stored it in the lower levels of the copper mill where they used it to deal with the termites in the summer.
Are you sure it's the same chemical, Nadia?
I'm sure it's the chemical grandmother's recipe mentioned, but I am not sure that it will be safe to drink.
Suppose we'll find out. I'll head there now.
Oh, so once again, we're just gonna drink this? We're not gonna test it out or anything? We could just cash here a Soviet... and have him drink it and call it a day and see if it worked. We don't really have to try it ourselves, but let's go talk to this guy. We cleared out his
cave. Is it safe?
Yes, it's safe.
The cave is clear. If you head there now, you'll be safe.
Thank you. Here, take this. Jacob told us to protect you, but you weren't the one who needed it.
Yeah, I wasn't. Pistol sights. Weapon attachments. Okay. Mission complete. Dangerous territory. Now we need to go way over here. Alright, so that wasn't too long of me being lost, not doing what I was supposed to be doing. I didn't see those two deer glowing earlier. Or, I saw the one glowing through the wall and they couldn't figure out which way to go. What is this? Let me check this out real quick. Because I never came down here. Alright. Already worth it. Heavy pistol parts. Okay. I'm hoping the heavy pistol's like a deagle. Because I would use that. Because I love the deagle. Alright, so around here.
Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here.
Thought there was going to be some enemies or something. Oh, we do have a skill point available. So let's go ahead and let's check the hunter abilities. Up to 2 arrows at separate lock targets while zoomed in with a fully drawn bow. I don't know how you use that. Okay, I'm going to take this. I'm not really sure. That's gonna double shot. While zoomed in with a fully charged bow shot, multiple targets can be locked on or locked by holding aim over them for a short period of time. When released, arrows will strike multiple enemies simultaneously. Red lock symbols indicate locked targets, and the position of the indicator shows where shots will hit when fired, either body or head. Oh, okay. Go ahead and check this out. Equipment. What can I upgrade? Large rifle pouch. Rucksack increases resource carrying capacity. Shotgun shell bandolier. Larger oil flask. Give me the larger rifle. Alright, now weapons. Ancient horn bow. Compound bow. Let's go ahead and take a look at this. Can I upgrade? Oh, I can. Grip wrap. Yep, let's take that. Alright, let's go ahead and go. Looks like we've got something, a couple things to look at here. Okay, I've already looked at that before.
More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger.
Yeah, what a... Oh, crap. Getting... Okay, hold on.
Who's there?
Okay, there's a guy up there. What is he doing? Okay, I can't kill him now because that guy's looking.
Huh.
They gonna move?
Confirmed, we're good.
Anybody else? Doesn't look
so
like it.
Croft just waltzed in and put a gun to Anna's head.
We never saw her coming. Then she detonated one of the charges and collapsed half the structure.
How the hell is she still alive? I was there, in the old city. They were... I mean...
This dude's Who's body there? Just disappeared. Where are these guys? I hate this. I can hear them talking and I can't find them. Now, where am I trying to get to exactly? Back there.
There she is!
Oh! All right. Can I kill? This guy is Zeus. What's going on? Wait, wait, wait. Where the heck are they? Okay, hold on. Just get. Run away. Run away.
Back me up. Covering fire.
Okay, one down.
Let's finish this.
Where is this guy? Where's the guy I wailed on in the corner? No, no, okay, whatever. I'll throw this at him. Where'd he go? Hello? Where on earth did this guy go? Oh my god, he's an awful shot. Yeah, suck on that. Oh, you dirty douchebag. He shot the stupid lamp. Alright, I don't know where he ran off to. Alright. Let's grab this. Okay, why won't it let me... There we go, game. Going back there, nothing. Let's check this out. Ammo. I should just use this stupid rifle. I think I have the bolt action rifle on. Probably should have the assault, but... The bolt action rifles are so much fun, if only it had a scope. Okay, let me open this up as a shortcut, just in case. You never know. Okay, I'm gonna use this rifle until, if I get into a fight, I guess. If I don't get into a big fight, obviously I'll take out my crossbow and shoot him quietly. Is this where I need to be? No, this is not where I need to be. Use explosives. Wait, hold on. There we go. Oops. Alright! I didn't think I had to be that far away. Okay, and then... What is in here? Ooh! Coins. The Byzantine coins. Alright, that was worth blowing up and almost killing myself. Now, where am I trying to get to, then? Over there. Well, I want to get up here first, because I see a chest. No, run up the wall. There we go. Probably should be quiet, more quiet than I'm being right now, but... Or be more careful, I guess, because I'm just running around willy-nilly. Wait. Okay, I think I have to go this way. No? Okay, I don't know how to get to that other stuff. Okay, let me grab the ammo first, and then... Okay, let's open this up. What's in the box?
I'm mixing the ingredients now. Any word on that patrol?
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're... Oh no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them, but it's probably too late.
Taking position.
Sorry, Laura.
Damn.
Moving into position.
Oh! Yo! Okay! I see we aren't messing around. Anybody else want it?
Moving into cover.
Where am I supposed to- hold on. Let me take a second, tactically figure out where I need to get to. Alright, homie, would you calm it down? Why is that glowing? I can't figure out where I need to go. What is my current objective? If it's just a kill... Oh, return to the Wicked Vale. Okay. Okay, let's go. Make this jump. Oh my god. One down. Two down. Anybody else? Oh. Three? Oh, that was...
See if the antidote works?
I'm not exactly looking forward to it, to be honest.
If it does, I'll make my own and meet you at the Vale.
I'll let you know when I get there.
These dudes were slight work. I thought that was going to be like an... The first guys caught me off guard because they were right there when I got up. Alright, let's switch back to the bow. Because I do like to be... I like to be silent. Let me make sure I have all this stuff crafted. Okay, that's full. Fire. Now let me get another fire going. Alright, I don't need to craft full of everything. But I will start using them. There is a mission available somewhere, so maybe I'll take a look at that. Where am I? Okay, maybe this was a horrible decision. Where am I? I don't think I've ever been here before. Okay, let's head back to where I need to be. Maybe we'll come back and explore this area at the end of this Let's Play of this DLC, but that is not where I need to be. I need to be way over there, I think. Stuck in the trees. Pop this open. Is it showing up on the map? No, I have to re-figure out where exactly the Vale is. I need a camp, first of all. I think there was a camp. There was a camp back here. Hold on. What am I doing? We need to fast travel. I almost just ran around like an idiot looking for somewhere that I will never find in this area. Okay. Let's go ahead and fast travel. Now, let me zoom in. Ah, here we go. The Vale. So we need to go here. Alright! So back to the Vale we go. Hopefully, well, I already know that this is gonna work. Otherwise, the game makes no sense. The game would be pointless if this didn't work. And then she's gonna come through the Vale. So we will have her in here. So that'll be good. Hopefully we can find this witch. I know this DLC is not too... it's not too long. It's kind of shorter. It's not as long as like a Witcher DLC or anything like that. I think it said 3 to 5 hours or something like that. So I know we gotta start progressing here soon. We haven't done a whole lot so far. Okay. So I don't
only
think there's any...
two doses. Got to make them count.
Okay, there's one dose. Alright, you know what? I am going to cut the video right here. In the next episode, we will traverse the rest of the Vale. And, or we'll traverse this part of the Vale, I guess. And we'll see, we'll see if this works and we'll move on, I guess. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.